Xtra Time.
This is not only my first Hindi feature film, actually this is my first feature film. Before this film, 22 years, I made documentary on Saurav Ganguly, documentary on Prasenjit Chatterjee. But when you're asking me about the challenges, actually it starts from the first day of the shooting, from the initial shooting days till the release. We new directors or indie filmmakers, I would say, we always face challenges in every phase of filmmaking. So I cannot really pinpoint one or two. From the day we start shooting and while shooting, while post production, while when we think for release, we fight for good screens, good show times, good release date. So every phase of filmmaking, I mean, especially for an indie filmmaker, it is a challenge. It's a beautiful story. This much I can say, that it is a human story with two people and an agent and a cricketer, and the backdrop is the international cricket world. Beautifully penned by Samrat, who is the story and the, you know, script writer. And because I have been a sports journalist, as you said, I know the world. So I think we have we could do a show the way how it happens in real cricket industry. So, and for telling the story, I would ask the audience to go to the theater.
I represent talent aur uske paise dilwata hu.
Sab jante ki you are the number one sports agent.
I've seen a lot of journalists. You don't look like one.
Compliment.
Yeah.
Since I was a journalist, yes, I was a sports journalist, to be precise, cricket journalist. And I have seen that how the media, the association, the administrators and also the selectors, what is their process. So, and it was my job when I was a journalist. So, what used to happen when a big scandal is to break, and how they used to cover up, or how they used to uncover. So, all these intricacies, it was very known to me. And this question has come to me before, like, why on agents? And I'm really surprised in a way that in India, cricket agents are really big. And people doesn't know that, you know. So I was in the industry, the cricket industry, I have seen how powerful they are. They interfere in every phase of cricket outside the boundary, of course, of outside 22 yards. So there the cricketers was everything, but outside that they used to contribute in a positive and sometimes in a negative way. Actually, it is not about being a friend. I mean, Saurav Ganguly is a motivation and inspiration to entire country. So not only me, but yes, of course, if you're talking about how while making this film, how much he has motivated, actually his story, he's a very successful cricketer, successful captain, but there are a lot of hurdles which I had to cross in while doing the filmmaking. And every time I used to think in my head, like, how Saurav Ganguly has made a comeback, and you know the his entire story. And of course, some of the meetings, I won't say that he has contributed contributed in the script. I won't say that he has contributed in the creative part of the film, but of course his every help has motivated us and inspired us to go ahead. So that was a big, that was a huge help which I got from Saurav Ganguly. And of course, when I did the trailer launch also, and it was like, you know, he traveled all the way from Kolkata to Bombay to do my trailer launch. It was a huge support from him. And, you know, I'm really thankful to him for this. And yeah, of course, I have, while because I have covered a lot of his matches and a lot of his stories, and I've lot of taken his interviews and did the documentary, his stories and his comeback or his innings motivated me and my entire team time and again. And I mean, I cannot single out one or two things. He has been a huge support from the day I started my shooting. It took some time, some more time, because I was really struggling and really fighting for the film. So from the day one till this date, he has always stood beside us.
Hit the subscribe option and the bell icon to get all the exclusive sports videos on Xtra Time.